Can you write one prolog program to find the equivalent resistance of a resistive circuit? So let us go for one example such. Here is the resistive circuit for us to find the equivalent resistance. So this is the circuit given to us. We know that here we are having 1, 2, 3, 4 resistances are there, and these two are two terminal points, let they be A and B. So now see, this 10 ohm and 40 ohm resistances will be in parallel. So how to calculate the equivalent resistance? So that is 10 into 40 by our 10 plus 40. So 400 by 50, we are getting 8 there. So this equivalent resistance will be in series with this 12 ohm. So in that case, that to get the equivalent resistance of 8 ohm and 12 ohm connected in series, the resistance equivalent resistance will be in that case 8 plus 12, that is 20 ohm. So that 20 ohm and 30 ohm will be in parallel, and in this way we can calculate the equivalent resistance, that is 30 into 20 by 30 plus 20. So in this way you can easily calculate the equivalent resistance of this resistive circuit. But how to write it in the prolog code? So here we are having some suggestions for you. So required prolog program code will be as follows. So series X, Y, Z. So here X and Y will be two input resistances, and Z will be the equivalent resistance when X and Z, X and Y are connected in series. So that is a Z is X plus Y. In case of parallel, we are having X and Y are two resistances, and Z will be the equivalent resistance. Then how to calculate the value for Z? So Z is X into Y whole by X plus Y. So we know that this symbol denotes if and each and every prolog clause must be terminated by the full stop. So at this very stage, you can pause the video and do the programming, do the right required programming and required predicates, and try to execute it at your end. Otherwise, the practical demonstration is always for you. Watch the demonstration now. Let us suppose X and Y are two resistances, they are connected in series. So if Z is the equivalent resistance. So in prolog clauses, we can write in this way that the equivalent resistance, that is the Z variable, is equal to X plus Y. So in this way, we can assign the summation of X and Y to the variable Z. So similarly, if you go for X and Y, two resistances connected in parallel, and let Z be the equivalent resistance, then we can write if Z is X star Y slash X plus Y, and that is the equivalent resistance expression in parallel connections. So now let us suppose we are having such complicated circuit. Here we are having 1, 2, 3, 4 resistances are there, and the respective ohms are printed. So now we are supposed to find out the equivalent resistance of this circuit. So how to get it? We should consider R2 and R3, these two resistances are in parallel. So we should write, so the equivalent resistance will be 8 ohm. That 8 ohm and 12 ohm will be in series. So they will be in series. So the equivalent resistance will be 20 ohm. So that 20 ohm and 30 ohm, they will be in parallel. So the equivalent resistance will be 12 ohm. So now if I want to write the whole thing into one goal, then it can be written in this way. So 10 ohm and 40 ohm, they will be in parallel. Equivalent resistance will be kept in X variable. Then X is in series with the 12 ohm resistance. Equivalent resistance will be kept in Y variable, and then Z, and then 30 and Y, they'll be in parallel, and the equivalent resistance will be kept in Z, say. So if we execute, we're going to get that Z is equal to 12 ohm. In this way also, in prolog, we can express one circuit consisting of multiple different components using prolog clauses. Thanks for watching this video.